Okay, folks, little tip on how to make food use of your body to cut a moulding when you don't have other means. So you're gonna stick your left foot underneath this long piece of moulding. You're gonna lift up like so. Why I know so much? Well, I'm a genius. Remember that. I just happen to know everything. All right, you want the bottom to be flush with the miter prep. Okay. Just as simple as that.